Hey, come on!
Damn it! Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out!
I gotta get out of here. Cruise ever. Worst cruise ever. Cruising. Worst cruise ever.
Sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
But who is it?
I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Hey, what's up, Michelle?
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, so this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey. Hey. How's that?
Oh. bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside, grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. Not the whole Alcazar thing.
Yeah, just we're gonna save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
Right? We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead. We can do this.
Nathan,
huh? Look around.
Follow him.
Because he was leaving. Look at this. His map of the island. Okay? It's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.